Can't stop, won't stop, get guap. 10 white toes and them toy flip-flops. Manicures and pedicures, I'm always tip-top. When they say I'm not hot, all these lies need to stop. Cause I'm icy, wifey, haters wanna fight me. Never been the one get RP up on a white tee. Keep my hands clean, got some hitters moving shicey. Ask me if I'm rolling with some Gucci, bitch, I might be. It's very unlikely, my wrist ain't looking icy. Charging by the minute, cause my time is very pricey.
What's a poppin', people of the world? Welcome back to my channel, welcome back. So today I'm back at it again with yet another video. Let's just get right into it. I don't really want to hold on. I'm not trying to blab too much because today's video it's not really serious, but I just wanted to put this out there because I feel like positive thinking. Okay, so that's a topic, y'all. Positive thinking is a topic. Ooh. Shout out to the nail lady, you know what I'm saying? Okay, okay. Always fleeking. Okay. Anyway, so yeah, basically today I wanted to talk about positive thinking and the ways that positive thinking can also be negative. Because I feel like positive thinking is always, and positivity is always, you know, presented in a way that it almost seems like, oh, like, you know, positivity and positive this and be happy and think this way and think that. But we have to, in order to be real with positivity, you also have to be real with yourself and real with your feelings and like how you're feeling in the circumstances that are causing you to essentially not be able to be as positive as you would like to be. So yeah, basically, I wanted to talk about this because I'm a very positive, I would like to think, I mean, that's what my whole channel is based around. So I'm a very positive individual and I always try to, you know, spread positive energy and speak about positive energy and the abilities and benefits of being positive and thinking positively. But however, what I want to say is that being positive doesn't always help. And sometimes it can make you feel shittier. And by this, I mean, for example, I had a circumstance again with, I don't know if it was school or it was just life in general, that I was just like really over everything. And I was in a constant battle with myself, like mentally, because I'm like, okay, be positive, be positive, be positive, be positive, be positive, be positive. You're not being positive, you're not being positive, you know, because I wasn't being positive. But at the same time, like, you have to really sit there. What I'm trying to say is that you really have to sit down with yourself and really understand that just by thinking positively, it's not going to get you out of the state that you're in and how you're feeling. So it's a process. And that's what I want to make very, very clear in this video, that positive thinking and just positivity in general is a whole, it's a process, because you're constantly switching, like, you know, your thoughts, like negative thoughts creep up all the time, like they're inevitable, like there's always negative thoughts that come up, and it's like you try to constantly fight those off when you're a positive person, and at times it doesn't work because you're so worked up and mentally you're not there, you're not trying to be positive because you're just over whatever situation it is. So I just want to put this out there in a way for people to understand that positivity is something, if you want to implement positivity in your life and if you want to really switch up the circumstance, because obviously what you think is your reality. So if you didn't know, now you know. But yeah, what you think is your reality. So you have to be constantly challenging those negative thoughts and trying to switch it up. But what I'm saying is, don't try to consume yourself with, oh, I need to be positive, I need to be positive, I need to be positive, I'm not being positive, 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 because that turns into being overwhelming and you're not going to want to be positive. Like, it's going to be a negative experience at the end of the day, and that's not the goal with positive thinking, you know. So whenever I get into those moods where I'm just like, fuck the world, fuck everybody, I'm not trying to deal with anybody, you know, that I'm just over it, I really have to challenge yourself to like sit there with those feelings and emotions and just like process it as best as you can, and then gradually start to try to be more positive about it. Because if you just keep on like nagging yourself mentally, like, I need to be positive. Why am I not being positive? You know, it's like, that's not going to help your circumstance or the mindset that you are in. So yeah, that's basically, this is a short, one of my few short videos on my channel, because all my other videos have been, lately, have been really, really long. But yeah, I just wanted to put this on my channel just so you understand that not only do I have my shitty days too, but to understand that there can be negatives too from overly thinking positively. Like, you need to have some type of some type of healthy balance between that, because at the end of the day, we're still human, and at the end of the day, we still have to experience life, whether we like it or not, or whether we want to or not, whether we hate the circumstances that we're in, etc. We're always gonna in the circumstances for a fucking reason. We don't see it in the moment, but challenge yourself. Whoever's watching this video, for whoever's watching this video, I really challenge you to not only try to apply positive thinking into your life, but to also, if you already do apply positive thinking into your life, try to balance it and not overwhelm yourself with or beat yourself up when you feel like you're not being positive enough or as positive as you're used to being. So yeah, yeah, this is just another video, another day, you know what I'm saying? Not another dollar, because I'm not getting paid to do this, period. But I still enjoy it, so that's all that matters. And yeah, if you always tune into my videos and this is like a daily thing, you know what I'm saying, you be peeping the videos and you support the movement, then I appreciate you. I appreciate you, whoever's watching this. And yeah, give it a like if you like it, only if you like it. Subscribe only if you want to, and I will see y'all in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.